Hi guys, I'm Sebastiaan, and in this episode we're going to make this shop filter. So on the package it says it does 90 cubic meters
per minute, and I got 2 fans, so that's 180 cubic meters, and I got a filter, so it's so the efficiency is reduced, like if it's 50%, it's 180 divided by 2, back to 90 cubic meters. My shop is about 20 cubic meters, so 90 divided by 20 is about 4.5. So,
and every minute the shop gets re-cleaned or filtered 4.5 times. So every 15 seconds the shop will be filtered.
Thank you.
If you are interested in testing the fume extracting, I will upload a video in a few days. Let me know in the comments. It's best to store the active carbon filter in a plastic bag. This prolongs the life of the filter. All in all, I'm very pleased with the result. It was a nice functional project. I enjoyed it. I hope you did. Thank you. We'll be right back.